A high school football community is mourning the loss of a beloved teammate. 16-year-old Dennis Mitchell collapsed after suffering cardiac arrest during Friday's game. He later passed away at a hospital. The family is now awaiting an autopsy, as the sophomore didn't have any prior health issues.